lessons.
Words are basically what we're trying to do. The Social Golf Society is a society for everyone. It's open to everybody. We want you to come, we want you to enjoy it, we want you to basically take on the sport and do the social aspects and meet new people.
In my time in Dubai, I've come across a lot of beginners, and they have maybe 6 or 12 golf lessons, and then there's really not a pathway for them to get on the golf course playing in a group socially, or go on to be members of golf clubs because they don't feel confident. So basically, we go out, we play, we have fun, and we've decided to basically call it the Social Golf Society. So every Monday night, 7:30 onwards, guys come from all over, beginners, experienced golfers, and even myself, professional. So here we are on the 8th tee on the par 3 Academy course at Emirates Golf Club. This is again where golfers of all standards can come out and have fun. This part of the game is the most important part. Pretty good.
Listen, we're in a social world, and social is the name, and social is how people can find us. We're heavily recognised on social media already through Instagram. You can find us on our Facebook group, Social Golf Society. And we have our new website, which is our smart website, launching in the 1st of October. So make sure you go to socialgolfsociety.com. You'll see all the information from the leagues, the events, the tournaments, our academy, even how to join. So we'll be looking at offering 3 levels of membership: a social membership, a player membership, and a pro. If it's something for you, you can drop us an email. You can get us on the website, or even drop us a line on social media.